India's nuclear establishment is rejoicing in its moment of glory when an indigenously made 220 megawatt atomic reactor created global history by generating electricity continuously for 765 days, beating an American reactor, taking on the second position in the world. India's nuclear chief Ratan Kumar Sinha spoke exclusively to NDTV science editor Pallav Bagla about this achievement and about the prospects of importing uranium from Australia now that Prime Minister Narendra Modi has clinched a nuclear agreement with that country.
I have with me the chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission, Dr. Ratan Kumar Sinha. Dr. Sinha, how big an achievement is it and how happy are you?
It's really a very, very great achievement, not only for the nuclear power program in our country, but I would say in the entire world. In fact, this record stands for the last 20 years of operation of nuclear energy in the world. The next higher was achieved more than 20 years ago. I can say in the current scenario in which the safety, performance together with efficiency has become the benchmark and the desirable objective for all the nuclear power stations, this station stands apart.
Most people think Indian nuclear plants are badly maintained, they leak radioactivity, you hide behind high walls. So does this record say something and will help dispel some of that myth?
ये तो आपके सामने है, दिस इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ एवरीबडी, दिस कैनॉट बी हिडन. यू कैन सी इन द कंट्रोल रूम हाउ दे हैव बीन ऑपरेटिंग दिस स्टेशन सो प्रिसाइजली, सो परफेक्टली थ्रू आउट दिस पीरियड. दे हैव हैड ए एक्सीडेंट फ्री रिकॉर्ड ऑफ मोर देन 1600 डेज. दे हैव बीन एक्चुअली डिलीवरिंग एट ए कैपेसिटी फैक्टर ऑफ अबाउट 105%, बियॉन्ड द 100% नॉमिनल बिकॉज ऑफ कूलिंग वाटर टेम्परेचर्स. इफेक्टिवली द एनर्जी जनरेटेड इज मोर देन वॉट इट कुड बी. आई थिंक द नंबर्स स्पीक.